She is 2 degrees out this morning. Do a little cold start for this John Deere. Let that heater wind down, that preheater. Where the exhaust comes out, it travels through the hydraulic tank. That's what warms the hydraulic up. No, I guess the sun come out and she got a couple more degrees. 5 degrees. What's it say? Feels like negative 11. All right, that heater shut down. Let's see how this John Deere starts up. There she goes. Perfect. That ponsse, she fired right up today. She's been running.